4 years. Take it easy.
I think
we know who's going to get elected already. How about that?
That's important.
Let's start with the big gorilla, the Fed. Who wants it? Up, jump ball. I see everybody really wants to
They're
going to
cut.
What do you want?
100%. The Fed's going to cut.
Easy.
100%. It's an easy call. I'm not going on any limbs on that. They're going to cut.
You're still just hugging the tree as they cut that.
Hugging that tree as they cut that thing down. Big Ben's going to cut. There you go.
We got some inflationary data a couple weeks ago. I don't know if they cut. Good for them. But I got to tell you something. The U.S. dollar will go to zero, and gold could possibly go to $5,000 an ounce.
Which is why I'm on the other side of this sure thing. Fed futures at 100% means bupkis, my friends.
Yeah.
Listen, they've already illustrated to us what they're going to do. They're injecting funds in other ways. They got more tools and greed.
They're trying to lead you to believe.
I would say they're trying to distance themselves actually from Wall Street in some sense. Playing to the mortgage market through the open market operations is fine. Fed fund futures don't mean anything. The data is what counts. They are watching inflation. To this point, we've had relatively benign data, but they've talked about the fear of inflation.
You know what this to and fro reminds me of?
What's that?
Football.
I dare say you've been scoffed at.
No, I'm not scoffed. They all know it's going to get cut. It's going to get...